Hi everybody, welcome back to the workshop. It's been quite a few months now since I've actually had a chance to do any prepping or even fossil collecting. But yesterday we went to Ravenscar and found quite a few ammonites, two of which are on the bench at the moment. And what we're going to do today is we're going to prep these. We'll start with the pen and check to make sure the middles are present, and then do the surrounding matrix. This I believe is a catecholosserus, not sure about this one. So I'll move the camera a bit closer so you can have a good look before we start. Then I'll get the pens out and we're off. As you can see, this one, the catecholosserus, or what appears to be a catecholosserus, it's quite a wide-bodied ammonite. They tend to be very deep-centered as well. This one is a similar type ammonite with tubercles. As you can see, it runs right around the nodule and finishes somewhere here. That looks quite promising, as does that one.
Yeah.
Right, well, it appears to be all there to the centre. I was a little bit dubious when we got to this point here, the preservation's a little bit out, but it does in fact continue. So this should clean up quite well. Unfortunately, the outer calcite shell is not really attached very well, so it's come away, but that's not really a problem. What I will do when I continue with this is I'll remove the matrix around here and take it down to the underside of the ammonite. But for now, I'm going to put that to one side and have a look at the other one. Right, this is the other ammonite, the one with the tubercles. Again, quite broad. What we'll do in a minute is we'll start in this area and slowly work back around the edge and see how we get on. Just hope it's all there. Okay, right. On we go. Thank you. Well, that's it for today. I think we'll do this in two parts. Both Ammonites have penned quite well. Both have centres and seem to be mainly intact. We have to put a little bit more work into this Catacolossus. We need to take this down quite a bit to expose more of the deeper keel on the underside. A little bit of fine penning, air abrasion, that should be fine. Then finish off with a little bit of grinding probably. This, I believe, although somebody will probably correct me, is a Paranoceros subarmatum, or it's looking that way. Quite a nice little specimen, still requires a lot of fine penning. Need to remove this matrix down to the bottom of the keel as well. Yeah, a bit of air abrading, that should clean up this outer shell, where the matrix is too thin to actually pen off. So, all in all, quite a good day, and I think we shall probably have a couple of really nice ammonites when we've finished. So, until part two, bye.